you can manually save your chart layout. To do this, simply tap the three dotted icon on the bottom of your chart window. There, you'll find an option labeled Save. You can then rename your layout by tapping Rename on the same menu. You can have multiple saved layouts, which is particularly useful if you're tracking different markets or if you have different strategies you're testing out. Once saved, accessing your layouts is as straightforward as clicking on the Load option from the same menu, where you'll see all your saved layouts listed and ready for you to dive back into. For those who take their analysis to the next level, TradingView offers a cloud-based solution where your saved layouts are not just stored on your local device, but in the cloud. This means you can access your work from any device, anywhere, ensuring that you're never more than a few clicks away from your personalized charts and analyses.